It's been said that non-commissioned officers are the backbone of the Army. An NCO must be capable of making life and death decisions. That kind of responsibility is only for well-trained leaders. Think about it. Setting the standards for leadership is a challenge. It takes an exceptional individual to fill those boots. Put your leadership skills to work as an instructor. Take up the challenge. We're the NCO Academies. We train leaders.